The Holy Ghost gives no heavenly gift to men, which he does not pass through her virginal hands. Such has been the will of God, who has willed that we should have everything in Mary, so that she who impoverished, humbled, and hid herself even to the abyss of nothingness, by her profound humility her whole life long, should now be enriched and exalted by the Most High. Such are the sentiments of the Church and the Holy Fathers.